against a new tomorrow. So I guess I'll just believe in tomorrow.